South Africa will take on New Zealand in the first semi-finals of the ICC World Cup at Auckland, while defending champions India meet Australia in the second semi-final at Sydney. The Black Caps routed West Indies by 143 runs, while the Proteas broke their knockout jinx with a thumping 9-wicket win over Sri Lanka. India, riding on Rohit Sharma's classy 137, crushed Bangladesh by 109 runs to seal their place in the semi-finals. Australia outplayed Pakistan by 6 wickets to set up a last four clash with the men in blue. New Zealand's Martin Guptill smashed an unbeaten 237 to notch up the highest individual score in the World Cup during their quarter-final against the West Indies in Wellington. The 28-year-old hit 24 boundaries and 11 sixes during his epic knock. The Kiwi opener broke West Indies' Chris Gayle's record of 215 set against Zimbabwe in Canberra earlier in the tournament. Guptill's mark was also the second highest score in an ODI behind India's Rohit Sharma, who made 264 against Sri Lanka last November. Barcelona defeated Manchester City 1-0 for a 3-1 aggregate win to reach the Champions League quarterfinals for a record 8th consecutive season. Juventus beat Borussia Dortmund 3-0 to complete a 5-1 aggregate victory for the Italians in another tie. Arsenal bowed out despite winning their last 16 second leg clash 2-0 in Monaco. The Gunners lost on the away goals rule after the tie ended 3-3 on aggregate. Last season's finalists, Atletico Madrid, scraped through 3-2 on penalties over Bayer Leverkusen. Paris Saint-Germain will take on Barcelona in the quarterfinals, while Atletico Madrid lock horns with Real Madrid. FC Porto are up against Bayern Munich, and Juventus clash with Monaco in the other last 8 encounters.